In today's video we are going to talk about progeria. Progeria is also known as Hutchinson-Gilford syndrome, is an extremely rare, progressive genetic disorder that causes children to age rapidly, starting in their first 2 years of life. Children with progeria generally appear normal at birth. During the first year, signs and symptoms, such as slow growth and hair loss, begin to appear. Heart problems or strokes are the eventual cause of death in most children with progeria. The average life expectancy for a child with progeria is about 13 years. Some with the disease may die younger and others may live longer, even up to 20 years. Signs and symptoms of this progressive disorder include a distinctive appearance which are: slowed growth, with below average height and weight. Narrowed face, small lower jaw, thin lips and beaked nose. Head disproportionately large for the face. Prominent eyes and incomplete closure of the eyelids. Hair loss, including eyelashes and eyebrows. Thinning, spotty, wrinkled skin. Visible veins. High-pitched voice. Signs and symptoms also include health issues which are: severe progressive heart and blood vessel disease. Hardening and tightening of skin on the trunk and extremities. Delayed and abnormal tooth formation. Some hearing loss. Loss of fat under the skin and loss of muscle mass. Skeletal abnormalities and fragile bones. Stiff joints. Hip dislocation. Insulin resistance. Treatment. There's no cure for progeria, but regular monitoring for heart and blood vessel, cardiovascular, disease may help with managing your child's condition.